Transportation employees working for the Gwinnett County School District have tested positive for COVID-19. Officials say 4 employees are infected. They didn't specify if the workers were bus drivers or involved in meal delivery to students. The district says they're now self-isolating. Those workers are self-isolating.